Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum dear students, how are you? We welcome all of you in our Tamam Education channel. Dear students, today our topic is find out unknown values in given problem by arithmetic way. Dear students, let's go over small example. Here is an example in which there are two variables are unknown. These variables have to find out in exercise. Dear students, some information are given like as its frequency distributions have mean 15.13 years, and also the sum of sigma f is also given as the form of 30. Now we start our process to find these unknown values. Firstly, we have to multiply and x into f, because in our formula x bar sigma fx over sigma f. So now in our formula there is fx. For this we have to multiply x into f in new column, f into x. Now 32 are 26, 14 5 are 70, and 15 into x 15x 15x, same as 16 7 are 112, and 17 into y 17y. Now we have to sum up of frequency and also sum of fx. Now 2 5 7 plus 7 14, 14 sigma f is equal to 14 plus x plus y. Now we put the value of sigma f in this equation. 30 is equal to 14 plus x plus y. So x plus y is equal to 30 minus 14. That is x plus y = 16. This is our first equation in our problem. Now we have to add up the fx values. Sigma fx is equal to 26 plus 70, 96. 26 plus 70, 96 plus 112, this is the 208. 15x plus 17y plus 208 is the value of sigma fx. Now we place these values in given formula. Now x bar is given 15.13. 15.13 is equal to 15x plus 17y plus 208 divided by 30. 30 here as divided, but on the other side should be multiplied. 15.13 multiple 30. This is our 453.9. Now 15x now we have to round off this value, then this is our 454. Now this is on the other side will be minus. So 15x plus 17y. Now we have to minus 454 from 208. 450 from minus 208. This is the 246. 256. So 15x plus 17y. 246. This is the our second equation. Both are the semi-linear equation in linear form. Now we have to find out the unknown value x and y from this equation. So firstly we have to acquire coefficient of equation number 1 by multiplying 15, because here is 15x. Now here also should be 15x acquired form. So now we multiply equation number 1 by 15. 15x plus 15y, 16 into 15, 240. Now place this equation here and subtract both. 15x plus 17y, 246. Now we have subtract both again, then we will change their signs. This will be cancelled. Now plus minus 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 2y minus 6. Both sides of minus will be cancelled. Now y is equal to 6 over 2, y is equal to 3. This is the value of y. Find out. Now we will find the value of x by putting the values of y in equation number 3. Then x plus 3, x is equal to 16 minus 3. This is the 13. Both values which are unknown has been found out. The value of x is 13 and the value of y is 3. Yes, students, this is the method to find out the unknown values given in given problems by arithmetic means. Thanks.